It's the Saturday between Good Friday and Easter Sunday, the day between death and resurrection. Often a day that's thought of as being quite a sad and quiet day. I've built a den here under my desk, and I'm going to spend a little bit of time on my own quietly, thinking about what's going on in the world, but also thinking about Jesus and how his time in the grave was so that he could overcome death for all of us forever. It's just a chance to be still and connect with God.